Hey guys, welcome back to RG Sisters, and for today's video, I will be doing some hobbies that I have outside of rhythmic gymnastics. And obviously, rhythmic gymnastics is a big hobby of mine and something that occupies most of my life, but this is just some things that I like to do when I'm not doing rhythmic gymnastics. So the first one is reading. I
really, 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 really
like to read, and I do it not because we have to have reading for school, but I just like to read for fun and a way to calm me down, and I really do like reading. I will have a lot of favorite books. I like All the Boys I've Loved Before series. I like World War II books. I like romance novels. I like a lot of different kind of books, and I just really like reading in general. Thing that I like is a big part of my life also is violin, and I have an orchestra at school, and I am violin, most of the time violin two, at my high rock school. We have a big orchestra, and I made a lot of friends through that. Choreograph routines, and me and my friends have this thing where we just do like fake competitions, and I usually don't actually compete in them. I like to choreograph routines for them, and I find it
so
like interesting, and I like to find the music, and I like to put in like the dance steps and the flips, and I really like to be a choreographer. So, and if you're like one of my friends or you go to my gym or you're watching this, you know how much I love to choreograph, and also when I grow up I want to be a coach and a choreographer. And another hobby is just hanging out with friends.
Obviously
I have most of my best friends are from my school and gymnastics. I'm very close with my gymnastics friends just because we see each other at our worst and our best, and we see each other literally like every day. That was it for the hobbies I have outside of gymnastics. Before we end this video, I'd like to thank you for giving us 202 subscribers. And I know you're probably watching this, you're like, oh, but like I'm just that one subscriber. And we really thank you because we came so far, and it just means a lot to us. And give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Thank you for watching. Bye.